Hello, what's up guys? Today I'm going to show you my LVOA-C, my weapon style, spears, competent, adept, and deadly. And I will be running this with 4 pieces of bridge and 2 pieces striker. 2 piece striker and the stability on my backpack. You will need that because the LBOA has a lot of vertical stability. Just to control it a little bit more, you will need 2 pieces striker. And if you cannot aim, you will need to roll stability in your backpack. So that will give you a total of 40%. Plus your underbarrel will give you 3%. And your muscle break will give you 3%. So if you add all of that, I think it's 42%. But yes, if you have a terrible aim, this build is for you. In my case, I have a good aim, so I don't really need this. If you guys having trouble aiming and controlling the recoil, this build is for you. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe for more of the mission build videos.